Hello and welcome back to another episode on JB Agri Contracting. So today we are in, well, we are jumping in the Massey Ferguson 8S with a Richard West muck spreader. We are going to start spreading some muck on this field. I'll go from the dairy farm to that thingy, so it's quite a distance, but we should be alright in doing it. Dairy farmers let us have the muck, so he's got a, what's he got now? He's got a class scorpion telehandler that he's allowing us, well, not allowing, but let us have. We've got the JCB in the field, but that's on bale carting. So we are going to go over and start spreading some manure. We may, just realised, we may have to go and spread some manure just on these grass fields first, which is not a problem, because he did speak to me about it the other day. So yeah, we are, like I said, first time out with this muck spreader. The other one is going out on low, I think. So I've got this one. In next episode, we are picking up two new silage trailers, which will be running with the fleet of silage trailers that we own. These will be our own ones, the Richard West ones, the ones that we'd like to lease out to people if they need them. But these two are just for our farm, the dairy farm, and our new farm that we have purchased. But I will show you that when everything is there and ready. It's basically, well, it's a beef farm that we've grown so we can produce our own beef. And yeah, that we have manure for the arable farm that comes from our farm. And not, their farm isn't, well, yeah, that's why, because they have a lot. We are, at the moment, I'm going to, let's go. Down that way that he wants me to go and muck spread, so I'm just gonna straw bales that we were stacking, well, we were carting. He's basically put them in there. Thank you. So yeah, we're gonna go do some muck spreading. Just down here. So here's the big silage field that he wants to do before we do the first cut for him. These are the only two grass fields that he owns. We are going to make a way of that you'll be able to get, I think, from this track over to that. We are finding a way. So we put some manure in here, but at the moment I'm just going to go. So yeah, I'm going to end the video there. So thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And as always, until next time, bye for now.